these people found an alligator and decided to call the cops. However, the cops too were scared, and they decided to call this Florida man, who basically ended up playing with the alligator for a bit and then restraining him